We have this amazing little red television from about the mid-70s, maybe 75. That puts it about 35 years old. It's a solid-state Kmart, little red, kind of orangish-red television. It's 14 by 10. Screen is 8 by 6. And this little beauty works very well. I'll turn it on here. With the exception of the antenna end being broke off, all the pieces and parts are here. Again, it all works very well. Those who aren't familiar with this, these are analog televisions, and everything was pretty much done manually. There's no push button. So we'll just find the channel, adjust the channels. This is vertical. Button in back to adjust that and bring the width back. There we go. Now we go to the horizontal. This used to be the fun part, I guess, of some of the televisions, adjusting these. They just adjust the horizontal until, boom, there we go. Not only does it bring the screen in, but if it's off-centered, we can move it over. We can center the screen, move the picture. I have this hooked up to satellite. Again, that's this. It's not a vertical issue now. This is just, of course, televisions. They do the wide view now. If you do not have cable, you would need a little analog box to hook up to this, but it would work perfectly well. If you do have cable, you just turn it around here. You still would need one extra little doohickey. That's this little transformer here, this little adapter. It plugs into your standard cable on one end, and then it has the two prongs to screw on to your VHF screws on the back. Here's your vertical button and your horizontal button. Again, this is a Kmart brand television made by Solid State. Speakers on the side. And this actually doesn't go with it. It did come with it as far as hooking it up to the UHF or vice versa. The antenna worked one VHF, and then this adapter here worked the UHF or vice versa. As you see, it's all in very good condition. It works very well. A little bit of squelch on the volume, but it does work. It does go up and down. You do have your contrast. It works very well. You have your brightness. You go all the way dark. Almost look like you can watch it in negative if you'd like. Or you can tune the brightness way up. Very well. The neat part, if you forgot, if any of you out there forgot televisions when you shut them off, what they used to do, here's what they used to do. Go from the light, go right to the middle in focus, and it used to take a while for that light to disappear as it cooled down. There you go. That button will stay there for a few seconds. As it goes out, now your television's off. The good old days, I guess, is basically what they used to say, all the manual fun stuff. Now all you do is push a button, and it's automatically done for you.